body was found early this morning. Looks like it's been here less than 24 hours.
Have you identified the cause of the murder?
Looks like blunt force trauma to the head and at least one stab wound. And there's something you're going to want to see.